Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be painting the ancient Egyptian god Set. Set is a god of deserts, storms, disorder, violence, and foreigners in ancient Egyptian religion. Set had a vital role as a concealed combatant. He was lord of the Red Land, which means desert, where he was the balance to Horus' role as a lord of the Black Land, which means soil. Set is the son of Jeb and Nut. His siblings are Osiris, Isis, and Nephthys. Set killed his brother Osiris. You can find more information on my Osiris video. He married Nephthys and fathered Anubis, and in some accounts he had relationships with foreign goddesses Anat and Astarte. From these relationships is said to be born a crocodile deity called Mega. In art, Set is usually depicted as an enigmatic creature referred to by Egyptologists as the Set animal, a beast resembling no known creature, although it could be seen as a composite of an aardvark, a donkey, a jackal, or a fennec fox. The animal has a curved snout, long rectangular ears, a thin forked tail, and sometimes Set is depicted as a human with the distinctive head. A major element of Set's mythology was his conflict with his brother or nephew Horus for the throne of Egypt. The contest between them is often violent, but is also described as a legal judgment before the Anit, an assembled group of Egyptian deities to decide who should inherit the kingship. I mentioned the situation between the Set and Horus. You can watch that video for more information. In some late period representations, such as in the Persian period, Temple of Phoebus, Set was represented in this role with a falcon's head taking on the guise of Horus. Set was depicted standing on the prow of Ra's barge defeating the dark serpent Apep. Ra is the ancient Egyptian deity of the sun. Set is described as having a key role in overcoming Apep. Apep was the ancient Egyptian deity who embodied chaos and was thus the opponent of light and the truth. You can find the watercolor palette and the paper in the description box. Also, acrylic painting set and water resistance pen are in the description. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you want, you can follow me on Instagram for more artworks. See you soon. Bye.